get out of the car immediately. Keep your hands away from your body. No sudden movements.
You Shay? Fine.
You've resisted law enforcement orders. I have to arrest you. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I'm taking you to the police station. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Sure, it'll be with you shortly.
You're being arrested for committing multiple crimes.
I know I'm not flawless, but are all of those really reasons to arrest me?
I need some backup here, to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I pulled you over because your license plate is outdated.
Ah, I totally forgot to get a new one. Thank you for reminding me. I'll take care of it.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Please cooperate and show me your logging device.
Certainly. Here, officer.
I'll issue you multiple tickets for multiple violations. This will cost a lot.
I didn't know about all of them. Thank you for pointing them out.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I pulled you over.
Really? I disagree.
Let me see your driver's license and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's all the tickets.
Violations at once? I'm sorry.
You're good to go. Bye. Going to handcuff you now. Afterwards, please move on to the sidewalk.
I know. I'm sorry. I didn't know there were so many.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal. I'm escorting you to the police precinct. I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I'll be arriving at your location soon.
Thank you. The reason I stopped you is because the police computer reports this vehicle is stolen.
No, this is my car.
I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Here's all the tickets for the violations you have committed.
Are you sure you meant me? I'm usually very lawful.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
I'm taking care of something else right now.
People are complaining about objects on the road. Is there anyone ready to respond?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment.
Needs to be investigated.
I can take care of the investigation.
Anyone available?
Scene. Starting the investigation. Can you describe what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
I have a person who's been injured, requesting an ambulance. Let me know what you saw.
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
Let me know what you saw.
Yeah, officer. I was there when it happened.
Hey! Hey! Can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can
tell me what you saw.
Can you walk to
the ambulance yourself? Sure, Doc. I'll
try. Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Let me hear what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Of course,
okay.
Officer.
Let me see what I can
Here's
do.
Here's my ID.
Can you hear me?
It hurts, but
calling in
I
that the crime
I'm
scene
fine.
Appears to be
okay,
an
good.
Aggravated assault.
Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes, let me stand up.
Can you
up.
Tell me what you saw?
I'll come with you.
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
I need to see your ID, please.
Huh? Oh.
Can you describe what you saw?
Sure, officer. I think I saw something.
Show me your ID, please.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
Sure.
Well,
here you go,
officer.
I have
some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
Would you please show me your ID?
Of course. There you go, officer.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
I'm taking care of something else right now.
A suspect driving recklessly and possibly under the influence of alcohol was spotted. We need a unit to take up the cause.
This is Patrol 4561. I can locate the vehicle.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
Hey, officer.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll handle the accident.
I'm going to cuff you now. Please then move to the sidewalk.
So many citations? I didn't know that all those actions were illegal.
Well done, officer. This could have become
I have to search you.
You
kindly cooperate
well.
With me.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop.
I'm busy with other issues at the moment. You're under arrest for carrying a switchblade with you. Please move to the sidewalk.
You're a terrible cop.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Here it is.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location. Objects obstructing traffic on the road. Requesting an officer for the cleanup. A suspicious driver was reported driving recklessly and endangering other drivers. Response required. Located a wanted suspect driving in the described vehicle. Can anybody follow up on this?
This is Patrol 4561. I can locate the vehicle.
Officer, help requested for an emergency. Please respond.
It's me.
Can you tell me what you saw?
No, I'm sorry. I didn't see anything.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you describe what you saw?
First I heard a crash, and then I looked. So, no, I can't really help you.
Can you describe what you saw?
I wasn't there when the accident happened.
Let me know what you saw.
He was jaywalking. That's dangerous,
hey,
officer.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better.
I need your driver's license and registration, please.
Can you walk to the ambulance yourself?
Yeah,
sure, Doc.
Sure, officer.
I'll try.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Let me hear what you saw.
This person was jaywalking.
ID and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes.
I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving.
All right, what have we got here? Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. All right, here's your accident report.
Well documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
I'm busy with other issues at the moment.
We need a unit to go to the coordinates of a reported stolen
vehicle. Sorry, cannot look for the vehicle.
Officers available. We need assistance.
Negative. Not available right now.
On the road, requesting an officer for the cleanup.
Not available at the moment.
Dispatch here, we have an emergency. Any available officers, please respond. Clearing up the accident. Reporting a small fire at the accident scene.
Can you tell me what you saw?
Well, I didn't see anything because I wasn't looking. I'm just here because I'm curious.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Tell me what you saw.
I think that person is drunk. No one sober would drive like that.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
I just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Let me know what you saw.
I'm an experienced driver. I was driving normally, officer.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. Putting you in
my vehicle just burned down. What should I do?
Tell me what you
I
saw.
I hope that the insurance
that person
will pay for
was
it.
Driving left and right all over the road.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs.
This is your accident report.
A well-documented and exhaustive report. Thank you, officer.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. I'm going to cuff you now. After that, I want you to move to the sidewalk.
Okay, you handcuffed me. But is it really necessary to charge me again?
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
I'll take care of the suspect.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
This is your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
We require support. Who's available?
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
Attention officers, we have a reported highway accident.
We won't be able to assist.
We need someone available to manage
accident.
The situation. Call about a possible crime scene. Please drive there to investigate the situation.